did. Welcome back to another video. And today is a very, 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 very exciting video. I've been waiting all week for this video. And if you've seen my trick shot video, I'm still working on that. So yeah. And if you've seen my brother, he just got 500 subs. So make sure you see that in the description below. So yeah, today is a very exciting video. You can see my other Legos there. Yeah, today's a very exciting video. We are doing an unboxing, time-lapse, and review of the new Star Wars Force Awakens Millennium Falcon. This is the biggest Lego set in Wave 1, Star Wars Force Awakens. I just can't believe this, guys. So yeah, we finally got it, and yeah, I can't wait to build this. It's going to be an unboxing, time-lapse, and review when I finish doing it. So yeah, guys, this is the Millennium Falcon. It's ages 9 to 14. I'm 11, so I'm good because I'm still a Zed, you know that. I can do anything I want. So yeah, it's 9 to 14. I got the minifigures. Yeah, we got the main character, Finn. And yeah, I'll show you that when I get to review. All right, let's see the back. Alright, this is the back. We've got the insides. So that's the insides of the Millennium Falcon. And then we got all these. And we got this. 5 bullets, whatever. And yeah, guys, let's just get ripping into this, eh? Alright, so I got my knife here. Yeah, be bad, guys. I'll cut you with it. So yeah, let's open this, guys. And I'll show you the construction manual and all of them. Alright, so open this. Oh, there we go, guys. Here we go, here's the moment of truth. Oh, yeah, yo, look at all those bags. All right, let's go. Ready, set, go. Oh! Oh, my! Oh, look at all these bags. Oh, look at all these. Okay, so we've got the construction manual. Look at all of those stickers. Look at that. Look how many stickers there are. So this is the construction manual right there. There's a lot of pages. Look at that. Look at that. So this is a massive set, guys. Hope you enjoy. So this is the construction manual. And yeah, we got the bags. We got bag 7, bag 8, bag 3, bag 2, bag another bag 8, bag 6, I think. You got bag 4, another bag 6, bag 5, and then we got these. I wonder why these Legos cost a lot of money, because if you have these like big pieces and the plastic wrapping, it costs more money, because this was actually $259. So yeah, the Millennium Falcon's actually a really massive set. It looks small in the video, but it's actually massive. It's like from my legs to tummy combined. So yeah, we've got this bag right here, and not bag 1, and then bag 1 again. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoy the time lapse of me building the Millennium Falcon and review when I'm done. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoy this video, and peace. And you can see my Death Star there. So yeah, peace, guys, and hope you enjoy the video and subscribe.
Yeah.
Hope you enjoyed the time-lapse video of me building the millennium falcon. So yeah, now that I'm gonna do a review of the whole entire millennium falcon and the minifigures. So yeah, first let's go off the minifigures right here. So yeah, first we got, wait, what's her name again? Wait, I'm just gonna see in the box. Okay, let's see, what's her name? Her name is Ray. Okay, so we've got Rey, we've got a droid, we've got Finn, which is the main character, we've got Han Solo, looks like he's an old man, and we got this guy, and we've got Chewbacca, he looks different. Yeah, he's got like brown hair and stuff, and we've got this guy right here. So yeah, these are the minifigures that come in the set. We've got seven minifigures, so that's good. And I'm going to put the millennium falcon right here. You can see the Death Star's right there, it's going to be right next to it. See, a millennium falcon is going to go right there. Okay, let's get on to the millennium falcon. Look at this, guys. Look at this. This thing is massive. Look, this is my hand. That's my hand. Is that big? It's massive. Okay, first we've got this, the cockpit. You can just take that off if you want, but I'm not going to. So this is the gun. And if you want to, you can open all these and all the control panels in here and stuff. So let me just go and open these. So yeah, you open all these, it comes, and this is the So yeah, that's the insides. You can see, can't fully open it because I don't want to break it because it's really delicate. So these are the insides we got over here. We got down here, we got like a dartboard. And yeah, these are the insides. And let's close this back up and yeah, we'll show you everything. All right. Yeah, this video is actually really good, guys. All right, so yeah, guys, here's the Millennium Falcon, the Millennium Falcon. Here's the booklet right here. It's got a lot of pages. Look, 123. So yeah, it took me a long time to build this in time lapse. And this is where I put my iPad to film it. I put it up there. So yeah, and these are the stickers and yeah stuff. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the time lapse and unboxing and review of the brand new Force Awakens Star Wars Millennium Falcon. Guys, make sure you subscribe, comment, and like. This video is actually really good, so make sure you guys subscribe, comment, and like. And yeah, guys, peace out. And tell me if you want some more Lego time lapse videos. And yeah, guys, peace out and subscribe, comment, and like, and bye.